My name is Wolfgang Slanje. I'm the head of the Catrobat team at Graz University of Technology. We develop Pocket Code, which you can find on Google Play for Education.
We have been looking to getting students more acquainted to tablets. I really love the idea, and a student's reaction was very positive.
Pocket Code is a programming language for children that allows them to create applications, games, and animations for their smartphones and tablets. Google Play for Education has enabled us to get Pocket Code into schools and one click away from educating students.
I think it's important because it gives them the opportunity to take a look behind the scenes. Normally they're only used to consume programs and they don't care how programs are created.
I just painted over,
You just painted over the old one.
I have to admit, and you have to live with this as a teacher, especially in technology classes, that it's not only the students that learn from you, but you also learn from the students.
I made a memory game where you can learn like easy Spanish phrases.
On last lesson, I've created an interactive map of Europe. So if you tap on a country, it tells the country's name in Spanish.
A real benefit is that they can use it everywhere in school, in science and math classes, in language classes. You can use the mobile devices to record voices, so you can have the students get together in groups, practice pronunciation, and you can take it wherever you want.
You can make it move in different directions.
I think the role of mobile devices will definitely increase. They're easy to handle, they're small, they're easy to carry. I think they have a future in our school.